Signs of high potassium level in your body. Potassium is an important electrolyte, which is a mineral your body needs to function properly. Potassium is essential for your arteries and muscles, including your heart. Usually, your kidneys maintain a healthy balance of potassium. But for various reasons, the level of potassium in your blood can become very high. This condition is known as hyperkalemia or high blood potassium. The uncommon range of potassium is between 3.6 and 5.2 millimoles per liter of blood. Potassium levels above 5.5 mol/L are considered dangerous, and anything above 6 mol/L can be life-threatening. Slight variations in grades may occur depending on the laboratory. Whether you have mild or severe hyperkalemia, you should get treatment immediately to prevent possible complications. Signs of high potassium level in your body. Potassium helps your nerves to respond to stimulation. Also, it helps with electrical signals that go from cell to cell. As part of the nervous system, your brain also needs potassium. Minerals allow brain cells to communicate, both with each other and with remote cells. In the brain, potassium levels have been linked to learning, hormone release, and body composition. Most people do not feel the symptoms of high potassium until the levels of potassium in blood become dangerously high. Having too much potassium in your blood can be lethal and life-threatening. So, this video will tell you about all the signs of high potassium level in your body. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any of our amazing videos. Muscle weakness. Hyperkalemia is characterized by ascending muscle weakness that begins with the legs and progresses to the trunk and arms. This is one of the very important signs of high blood potassium levels. Simple activities such as walking will make you feel weak. Your muscles can also lose their ability to function properly, leading to fatigue. You may have dull, continuous pain in your muscles. It may feel as if you have completed a strenuous workout or a physical exercise when you have just started your day. Numbness and tingling. Having too much potassium in your blood also affects nerve function. Potassium helps you fire signals in your brain. But this becomes harder when there is too much potassium in your blood. Gradually, you may develop neurological symptoms such as numbness or a feeling of pins and needles striking your limbs. Nausea and vomiting. Hyperkalemia can also have a detrimental effect on your digestive health. In some people, too much potassium has been linked to vomiting, nausea, and abdominal pain. Abnormal heartbeat. A side effect of hyperkalemia is the risk of developing an abnormal heartbeat. This occurs when damage occurs to the muscles that control your heart. This can cause heart palpitations, chest pain, and lead to heart failure. Your heartbeat may feel like your heart has stopped beating. This feeling is not only felt in the chest. Some people feel a tingling sensation in the neck and throat too. If you have a heart rhythm problem, you may feel a strong pressure on your chest, arms, and neck. Other symptoms such as diarrhea, heartburn, cold sweats, and dizziness may also occur. If you experience these symptoms, call 911 or seek immediate medical attention. Shortness of breath. Breathing problem is another indication of high potassium levels. This occurs when high blood potassium begins to affect the muscles that control breathing. Your lungs do not get enough oxygen because of the increased heart rate. You may have difficulty holding your breath or feeling tightness in your chest. In extreme cases, it may feel as if you were being choked. Call your doctor and seek medical help as soon as possible in case you feel this. Most people have a few symptoms. When symptoms appear, they are usually mild and vague. You may feel muscle weakness, numbness, tingling, nausea, or other unusual sensations. It usually grows slowly for several weeks or months and is usually mild. It can come back. Sudden or severe hyperkalemia is a life-threatening condition. It requires immediate medical attention. How can you check the potassium level in your blood? A blood test can find out the level of potassium in your blood. High potassium is usually accidentally detected during routine blood tests. Your healthcare provider will also give you a complete physical examination. You will be asked about your medical history, diet, and medication. This will help you to find out what caused your hyperkalemia and plan your treatment. It is important that you tell your healthcare provider about all the medications you are taking, even the products such as herbs and other ingredients. So, these were all the signs of high blood potassium levels in your body. If you liked the video, hit the like button and share it with your friends too. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any of our amazing videos.